set up good here, Buck? We're sitting good. Well, you know, yes. But what I'm saying is the seating. You know, we're sitting good. Yeah. We can practice a little bit more then,
no,
huh?
No.
Oh, okay.
You should probably move back a little bit.
Yeah.
I mean, you
yeah.
can do what you
get
want.
Right here.
Having your foot under one of them, like you have it in here.
You can still do that up back here, though. You need to be even.
Yeah. Everybody check to see that you can.
Lean back. I think Joe needs to go in the middle or something because, like, the back, you know what I mean? When you steer and stuff like that.
I
figured that that'd be the best bet for, you know what I mean? What is a snake? What is it?
That. If you're on that side of the boat, water can pass underneath of the raft and it'll slide right off. But the best bet to stay with the rocks is to paddle around it. If you stop and stare at the rock, that's when you usually hit it. So actively try to paddle around the rocks. Water obstacles, wave trains, exactly what they sound like. Just a long series of waves. It's going to be like riding a giant rocking horse. That's where we're going to get our good ride today, good splashes. Just keep the boat straight and we'll try to just paddle together. The more troublesome water features, hydraulics, and that's where white water gets its name. It's those big white frothy waves you see out in the middle of the river that look like ocean waves not going anywhere. They have a lot of backwash associated with them. So if you see any of those white frothy waves, key up to them with the front of the raft and paddle through it before, during, and after the hydraulic. Sideways and no momentum, what will happen is your raft will hit the hydraulic, it will start suddenly sideways, start to get surf, and then a little thing called river subtraction will start happening.
I got something real quick.
Okay.
Because I'm pretty sure that you get this a lot, and that's a lot to take in. Okay. You know? You know what I mean? Barney style. You know? And like a dunce term. Can you kind of give a better explanation as far as if we're coming up on a rock, you know, coming up straight onto it, what would you do?
Well, if you want to hit it straight, you mean?
Yeah. If we're coming on straight on.
Back paddle.
Back paddle.
Yeah,
back paddle.
Paddle. Paddle backwards away from it.
And we'll yell back paddle, back
yeah, so
paddle.
Everybody paddle backwards. And
get
that?
That
will slow your raft down. You can back away from that obstacle, even back around it.
Okay.
So, right. But it's better to nose into the rock than it is to slam into
yeah.
the side.
That's the more top side.
All right, cool. So,
thank you.
I am scared shitless.
Nah, you'll be all right. Too late now. The real, one of the big rapids today, Nipple Rock, was one small boat, so I'm going to hop in the rapids.
Oh, that'd be great.
Appreciate that.
I would really appreciate it if you did.
happens when it happens.
Forward.
Forward. Forward. Forward. Forward. Push. Push. We got to be a solid paddle in the water. Forward, forward paddles. It's fine. Guys, we have to get synced with the paddles, okay? There we go. Alright. Straighten her out. Straighten her out. In the water, push. 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 Yeah. How's the fishing today, love? All right. Okay. Let's hit these guys coming up. Let's hit them. Yep. Push it. Push it. Push. Push. Paddle. Paddle. There you go. Coming up. Get it. Woo!
Let's go.
We don't want to try to avoid it. We're trying to go dead nuts. Back, 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 back. Dig, 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 push, push, straighten it out, straighten it out. Straighten it out, straighten it out. Woo! Straighten it out, Sean. Straighten it out. Okay? Okay, forward, forward. Forward, push. Push. Dig, dig, dig. Dig. All right, push, push, push. Dig, dig. Straighten it out, Sean. Nice. Woo! Dig, straighten it out.
Up.
It's all right, straighten it out. It's cool, it's fine. Hit it, hit it. All right. Push off. Forward, dig. Push. Sean Steer. Endo. Endo. Dig, 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 dig. We pushing? Steer. Johnny. Oh, who went down this way? Push, dig it. All right. Turn that, turn. Turn it. Turn, turn, let's, okay, turn around.
Right down through this gully.
Forward, push it. Good deal, push it, push it. I need you to paddle, Jolene. I need you to paddle.
Keep heading left.
Hit it. Nice, steer. Whoa, whoa!
Oh, we're going
you turn this fucking shit? I get off my lap, man. There we go. Dig. Push it all together. Joanne, just needs you to paddle. Just need you to paddle. Yeah, it does.
Yeah, pull over there. Yeah, get
paddle
to the left.
Short.
Push, dig. We need just need to paddle. Paddle it.
I am.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, oh no, I thought it was done. Push it all together now.
Hey, that spin move works sometimes. Yeah. If you're going to hit a rock and it starts to spin, go with it.
Yep.
Just carry that momentum, whether it's backwards or
forwards. All right, I'm done. I'm done.
Yeah, right. Next.
So they get better from here?
I mean, they're not as long.
Better
as
an aggressive.
You guys
want to train?
Sorry
about that.
Hey, how am I going to get new rap prices?
That was fun, boys. Can't tell? Get that? Hey, you guys get that though? You guys get the hand signals though? Seriously?
Yeah. I sure do.
Joey, I just need you to just be quiet and not panic everybody out and stress them out, okay? You're here to have a good time. There's nothing as bad that's gonna happen, okay? You need to understand that right now. You just need to be cool.
Watch the rafts that are going down ahead of us.
Okay? Paddle and sink, guys. Just try to get that sink pattern, man.
Paddle.
Yep. Just.
Paddle.
Oh, there's a rock right here.
Paddle.
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 Turn it. Turn it. Get turn it a little bit. A little hairy. A little hairy. Okay, we're gonna push. We gotta push right. Push right, push right. Push it right, push it right. Faster, faster, dig. Julian, I need you to paddle. I'm gonna need you to paddle. Dig, 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 hard. Get it, send it. Fucking send it! Dig, dig, dig! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Gnarly! Woo! Woo!
Over to the left.
Get it! Woo! I need a beer. Yeah.
Oh my God.
That was good, Bean. I'm proud of you.
That's why you gotta tuck your feet.
I'm gonna have a fucking stroke.
Hence the pictures. Yeah?
No. I'll wait on shore. I'll hike through the woods.
They made it! Woo! Yeah, yeah! That was good, Bean. I'm proud of you. Fist bumps all the way around.
I thought this was air ducts.
There's
a big hydraulic lift.
Yeah.
He said he was going to get in the raft for that one, so.
I'm down with that.